Naraku is dead, yet you're still not freed from his grasp. You're still tormented by the painful memory of killing Father and the others.
Sister?
Kohaku?